In history, there have been few attempts to remove the blessed body of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. There was a very famous Muslim leader. His name was Nuruddin Zinki. Nuruddin Zinki was part of the Seljuk Empire and he ruled over Syria. And he was the mentor of Salah al-Din al-Ayyubi. One time, Nuruddin, after praying tahajjud, he went to sleep and in his dream, he saw Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in that dream, he pointed out two men with blonde hair. And he told Nuruddin, which his first name is Mahmud, Ya Mahmud, save me from these two men. Mahmud woke up from the dream. He was, you know, surprised. What kind of dream is this? And he did not pay much attention to it until he saw it three times in a row. Ya Mahmud, save me from these two men. Allahu Akbar. Jamaluddin al-Mawsili advised him to not to tell anyone and to immediately go to Medina. It said it took 16 days to arrive. And when he arrived there, the governor of Medina was surprised because he was not notified that he was coming. He inquired about the trip. Nuruddin informed him, why did he make this trip in the middle of the night and without any prior